Hi, I'm Chef Sarita Pereira. I am the fool behind Love Fools. So we're going to be marinating lamb shank today. And we are using Grover's One Tree Hill red wine over here. This wine, I believe, is one of the wines which is grown on in Nashik Vineyard. And it's also one of their finer wines. And I feel that the flavors in this wine will pair very well with the lamb marination today. So we are going to be using some coffee in marination. There's some raspberry. There are some spices. There's a smoked paprika. There's pepper over here. There's some salt in here. There are whole spices, all whole spices over here, and there are some fresh herbs like rosemary and thyme, finally, that's going to seal the lamb while it's cooking. So we're going to start with the raspberry, you know, everything acidic, which is so this lamb has been cleaned, and we're going to start with the raspberry, you know. And then we're going to start with the wine as well, because what the wine does, and the reason we're using wine over here is also because it helps, the acid in the wine helps break the fat over here, but it also imparts a great flavor, you know. So it's going to do, it actually tenderizes the meat, you know. So it's going to give a very nice succulent lamb chop at the end of it. We are also going to be using some coffee, but coffee is more towards the end. I want to start with some of the spices, you know. We're going to also have some flavored thyme oil, just to ensure that all the flavors and the fat is sealed in a little, you know. So we're going to drowse it with lots and lots of thyme flavored olive oil. So already the flavor of the herbs is in this oil. So as you see, you know, there are a lot of flavors that are going in. We're going to add the rosemary over here, you know, and as it cooks, it's going to impart a beautiful flavor. So the three flavors actually, which is going to kind of come into the shank, is of rosemary, you have your wine, you have your raspberry, and the wine also has some of the berry notes, you know. So it's going to kind of actually accentuate the entire flavor. You have some smoked paprika which has gone in for a little bit of a spice kick that we as Indians, we love in everything. I definitely love an element of spice in everything. I look for it, you know. The spicier the better for me. And what you have is also the most favorite ingredient of mine, which is coffee. You know, I'm a coffee addict. So you have whole cup of coffee going in, mixing with the red wine, giving it that different color, you know. So you're seeing a literally like a brown color of a lamb curry, which is coming over here, right? And then add a little bit of wine at the end, again, just to ensure that the wine notes are stronger than the coffee notes over here, right? So you literally have the shank swimming in the marination. And then what you do at the end is you ensure that you kind of seal it up with lots of thyme, you know. And then we're going to put this into baking at 150 degrees for about 2 to 2.5 hours.